Hey everybody, Vicky here from Tales from the Trails, and we are doing the walkthrough for Old Friends, which is in the Colter part of Red Dead Redemption 2, I think that's the best way to put it. Right at the beginning, we're a few like missions in. A lot of watching cutscenes and listening to little stories about what's going on in the past, where we're going and all that, and essentially at the minute we're as a part of a gang. And we are heading out to infiltrate a camp which has been overrun by O'Driscolls. O'Driscolls are the rival gang of the area. Combe is the leader of this particular gang, and Dutch, our leader, I think they used to be friends in the past, but it's a bit sketchy on the information we have. Earlier on, Dutch did give us a rifle and a lasso as well. So what we're going to do right now, we're going to head down, we're going to keep following Dutch to this like a mining town, and he gives us the say as to how do we proceed. I decided that Arthur takes lead, so we start taking out lots of different members. I don't like using Deadeye anyway, I just aim up a little bit and then you tend to get a headshot. I do like rifles, definitely like them. I do like the bow and arrow as well. We're just going to go around and clean up, get rid of all these O'Driscolls. It is a bit like shooting fish in a barrel for the beginning of the game, gets you used to the controls. If you can play GTA 5, you can play this. It's essentially the same kind of shooting setup. So we're going to keep taking them all out. Where are you? He's in the building. Not anymore. There he is. Behind the wood. There's a guy over there shooting. Let's get closer. We winged him and we got him. Gonna keep going through finding people left over. There's a few over there in that direction. Not got very good cover here, but we are putting to use everything we've learned so far, like hiding and taking cover. Everything we do learn is useful. Kill shot, right in the eyeball. Any more over there? You can search the bodies at this point and loot them. I am terrible for this. I will loot every single body there is. I'm gonna fast forward through all of this because I will take an eon to make sure I have not lost anything. We do have another wave of O'Driscolls, and he's telling us how to use Red Eye, Dead Eye even. I don't really like using it, I just wing it. I don't know why, I've just never got on with it. But, you know, a lot of people are really good at it. I'm just making the game happy and making sure we're using it. Taking out a few in the trees. There we go. Can't be that many left now. Being careful not to shoot our own gang members, because that would be a little bit silly. They are over there somewhere. Taking our time, wasting a few bullets, but it's okay. Gotta learn somehow. I mean, I normally play this game on PlayStation 5. Well, I'm actually playing this on the PC. I know it says all the controls for the PlayStation, but I do have a PlayStation controller plugged in because that's what I'm used to. A lot more looting all over the place. I have no idea how many bodies there were. You get ammo off them, you get collectibles, you get expensive stuff, and you get money, so it is worth doing. What Dutch does actually ask us to do is go get some dynamite. Of course we need the cigar and the whiskey. But just to the left is this dynamite box, which we will search and open and get for the next part of our journey. If you played Red Dead Redemption 1, you will know Bill Williamson. Did we get everything? You'll know Dutch as well. You will know Dutch as well. We have a plan. Oh dear. We have someone else's plan. Let's say that. And it is to rob a train. A Mr. Lavitius Cornwall. What we're going to do, we are going to mount back up and we're going to head back to, I believe, back to camp. I don't want to give the story away too much. But on the way back, we spot this guy running away, so we're sent off after him. We have that lasso, which Dutch gave us earlier. And the aim is to get close enough where we can target him on the horse. Pretty much the same as we do with weapons. And we can grab him off the horse and be careful not to trample him because he may unalive himself. We're going to loot him because I always loot them. And Hogtie. You don't have to loot them, but I always do. There we go. I'm going to pick him up and put him on the back of our pony. He had $1.86. He had some potent bitters. I'm sure something else. His hat fell off.
Come on, I'm nobody,
mister. There we go. Onto the back of the horse, and off we go. The game does tell us about, it'll show us the shortest route on the map. Get back to where we want to be. And we also learn that this guy's name is Kieran. We're going to head back to camp, and yeah, we've learned decent about. A decent amount of things. We've learned how to shoot. We've got a new lasso. We have a new rifle. We're going to drop this guy off. And there you go. I do have several videos on Red Dead Redemption 2. Like many hundreds now. Like how to's and ways to find things and stories. Give it a look if you want. So I've been Vicky from Tales from the Trails. Hope you find this video useful in some way, shape or form. If you don't subscribe already, please do so. All the best. Happy trails out there.